Hey guys, I'm Tyler, and welcome back to Mini Thai TV. And today, my mom got stuff from the store, and we're gonna open them.
From the dollar store.
Oh.
We're gonna see. Whoops! I blocked the camera. I'm so sorry. We're gonna see what these dollar store toys are all about, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you wanna get? Well, we kind of opened the first one already, right?
Yeah.
Just to kind of get a head start.
Yeah.
And we lost the directions.
It is over here.
All right, let me help you with this one. So let's see. So we have to start with this. This is what we're building.
I already built one.
This is what we're building. I don't even know if you could see that, but whatever the case is, that's what we're building. So I'm gonna help Tyler out with this. Because I don't think this is gonna be too easy, if you ask me.
Yeah, Mama.
Well, I got step two ready. Now, step three.
Stop. Once we get the card in, we'll be perfect. Then we can put the guy in, the wheels, horns, sirens, and then we're good. And we have to get off. All citizens, this is a horn, all citizens. Stop all your cars. This means stay with the flow.
I wonder what this is gonna look like. Don't lose any pieces.
And the tires mean go, go, go.
Where does that go?
I have no idea.
Hmm.
And guys, like, you guys must be wondering something. That you may think we're poor. I'm not. Because like you, because we don't really do that much stuff, so like you think we do a lot, no, but we're not really there yet, so that's why you make people poor, but we're not.
I don't think I understand anything they're saying.
I know.
Nah. I think I'm doing this totally wrong, but like whatever.
It looks like Mr.
Like it just doesn't
Krabs.
Look right.
It looks like Mr. Krabs.
Something is not right here,
it looks like Mr. Krabs. It looks like Mr. Krabs.
Whatever the case is, this is what it is.
Yeah, I know, it looks like Mr. Krabs. What did I say?
You are Mr. Krabs.
What did I say?
You're touching all my pieces.
Ah!
Is it looking like a... Ooh, that fell apart. How am I doing, people? How am I doing, people?
We're doing some butt cheeks, all right?
Tyler.
Why?
Oh, yeah. These are definitely not...
Why?
Wow.
You're doing good.
Wow-wee, people. Oh, boy.
And your name is Fans, not...
Oh, jeez. Cut my finger. Is that right?
Why? I don't
mind. Hello?
Leave me in here.
Are you there? I don't think this is right.
Why? Because the butt man isn't here. Butt man.
No.
I did not know.
How's that looking? Oh, I lost a piece.
What?
Is that right?
No, it isn't butt man. You
know what? It's telling me to put the tires on her.
Yeah, come on.
Does it look like a police car?
No, it looks like a taxi phone.
What is that front piece for?
It's for a butt cheek.
Tight, stop. What is it for? It's I did something wrong here, guys.
Yeah!
Well,
really?
Let's just tell all the people something. This is supposed to be...
That was second yellow belt. All
right.
That's why...
That's how it can look, guys. Tell me how it is, bud.
I'm going to poop on the sofa soon.
That's how I got...
Hello, neighbor.
Show everybody how it came out.
Hello, neighbor. Blah, blah, blah.
What do you think of it?
Wow.
What do you give it? An A, B, C, or D? Or an F?
I give it a...
Safe. All right, what's next? Let's move on to this thing.
What?
This is a turbo wheels.
I don't know what
Give it a try.
Ooh, turbo wheels?
turbo wheel.
I actually know how to work it. Why my neighbor? Mom.
Put that off to the side.
Oh no! My horn.
Oh goodness, this is gonna be interesting.
My horns. No, that means my butt.
How do you do this?
I know.
Oh boy. You gotta be kidding me with that.
And we don't.
I need the directions. Wait.
We don't edit.
There are no directions. Alright, let's see you do it.
Little butt, ma'am.
Ty, are you paying attention?
Yeah. I'm
old. Look. Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
You tap the button.
Wait. Okay. No.
You tap the button.
Ty.
And now you tap the
button. Okay. Press the button quick. Whoa. Great toy.
Yeah, the smash.
We got ripped off.
I swear we smashed it.
What do you give this? No, just put it down.
Oh my God.
Right, well, that's gone. Oh, what do you give this?
A D.
Yeah. That was an F in my book.
Okay. So next we're gonna be doing
eagles. These are called. Put this away.
No.
And these are.
That looks like
slingshot dinos.
Slingshot? Wait, what? Are we really gonna shoot them at Commander?
No, we're gonna shoot them at you.
No.
Oh well, they're a little goopy. Feel them. There's one. There's the other. And you know how you do these? You put your finger in the head. No, like this. Look.
I know.
Watch. Oh, jeez.
No, your finger.
Stick your finger in here. I'll shoot it at you and see if it works.
Don't shoot it.
You ready?
Don't shoot it at me.
You ready? Yeah. Try to shoot it at me.
Good job. That sucked. Oh.
Whoa! It works! These are pretty cool!
I
like these! I give these an A! Look at these guys!
I give them a B.
You do?
I give them a D. I give them an F.
Look at these things. Hello. You shoot Tyler one more time.
No! Alright, I'll get it.
Okay.
And next we're going to be seeing Mr. Fidget.
No, it's not actually called a fidget spinner, that. What is that called?
It's
the dollar store version of a fidget spinner.
And there's a moth in our kitchen.
That's okay. All right, let's see. Show everybody the box.
Oh, my. What?
Come, give it to me.
That's a million fidget.
This is what it is.
Mommy, show me your eyes.
A flip spinner.
So you flip it?
Open it up.
Like, flip your desk? It's a...
Come on, open it up.
It's really cool flip spinner. I'm
gonna. Need help? Give it to me.
Oh yeah, Mr. Fidget.
Try it out. Tell us what you think.
Okay.
Oh, what are you thinking?
Oh, I know what. It just has holes in it.
They all do.
No, I don't. Okay, they do? No.
What do you think of that one?
Now I'm only a 6-year-old. Our cat is now on the table.
Izzy.
Not our only cat.
Hi, Izzy Pants. Okay. That's one of our 4 cats. Okay.
You guys may be thinking, why do you have 4 cats? Oh my goodness.
What's next?
We're gonna do me. Oh!
What is that? Show everybody.
You really got. Oh.
It's not Play-Doh, it's.
Meadow.
Just. Dough.
What are you doing? Keep my hand, Izzy. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, great.
Tell me what it feels like.
Just like Play-Doh.
How it compares to other doughs you've played with. Oh, you have to open them?
Hello, Neville.
Here. The heart's open, that's for sure.
Okay.
Here. Here's the green.
Okay, green.
Tell me what they feel like compared to other Play-Doh. Are they easy to play with? I'm not going to open all of them. We'll open a few.
I haven't smelled Play-Doh in a long time. And guys, it feels the same for some reason.
Does it?
Yeah. It's like
try the red. Oh, there goes the cat.
Oh, gosh.
Cool. Let me see that.
Izzy, don't eat it.
You see? You can make little
things.
Pictures.
Let's try the green one on the red one. Okay, I didn't do that good, but I still did it.
Here's the blue.
These
are pretty cool, I think. Oh, Izzy.
Come on.
Izzy Fidget. We have a lot of colors. We don't have to open them all now, right?
Yeah, there's also orange, white, purple, and black.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, ooh. Oh, yellow.
So I guess you like this.
Yeah.
What do you give this one?
I give it a B.
A B?
A B. Okay.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you gotta put this stuff away. Give it to me.
It's a purple Play-Doh.
Okay, what's next?
We have a new thing. I do this, Mr. B.
All right, open it up.
I might give this to B. I need your help. Okay.
Yes, sir.
I still got
my Play-Doh. You have these?
Yeah.
This is one of these, like, racket, paddle ball thingies.
It's pretty hard.
You may want to stand up and try.
Wait. Oh.
You gotta get in the camera. Nobody can see you. Over here.
You just make it like an earthquake.
Is it working?
Like running around the world.
Try it again.
It'll take.
Tell us if it's working at all.
Nope.
Try again.
I don't even know how to do this. So I'll just give it a D.
Well, I didn't get to try.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I have to do a better job than you.
I just
let me try on camera.
I give it an F.
Let me try. Oh, I keep getting my finger in this shot. I'm sorry, guys. I'm tired tonight. Okay.
Yeah.
Here we go. Let's try.
Whoa! You did real good, man.
Okay. What do you think of that? Well, whatever.
Let's try this.
That wasn't great.
Let's try these.
What is that?
Candy nails. It's darts.
Show everybody.
Darts game.
Show everybody.
Yeah.
It's a darts game.
Muscular.
Let me turn it so everyone can see. All right.
Okay, good. Oh, what's that?
Give me the garbage. All right, or let the garbage go on the floor.
Okay. Why would I just do this?
Give it to me.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Oh, boy. I can see how this is going to go already.
That's the chair from the third episode.
You know the darts?
Oh, darts. Darts.
Now, let's see. I'm going to hold.
That heavy.
How can I hold this for you?
Oh, this will be hard. Oh, my. Oh my.
You stand over there.
Oh, I don't want to hit you. Okay. Camera, you guys.
I don't know if you guys can see this, but.
Yeah, but. Oh. Try again. This is
really cheap. Wow. This is just great.
This is just
give it to me.
What? Oh, no, he used that dart.
Yeah, give it
to me. Dad's home.
Well, okay.
Oh, Mr. Potato Head.
Not so good, guys. Wait, give me a minute.
That's right.
Hannah.
I don't know that.
So this, not so good, guys.
Yeah, we have to do this. Yeah, I'll get that F.
I think.
This is called Halloween. Collar, you, okay, that.
Let me see.
It's a monster mask. Mask. Woo.
It is a monster mask. Oh, it's a different language. A monster mask maker. So you're basically going to make your own mask for Halloween.
Hello maker.
Here are some markers.
Yay.
Ooh. Some stickers.
Yay.
A mask.
Oh, this will be good. Oh yeah.
It comes with a few masks.
Let me start.
This one and this one. Two of each.
Let me start this one.
And then it comes with these little strings.
I'm starting good. Starting good, but not opening the package.
All right.
There you go. Oh, I know
that. Do it real quick, because we have a whole night for this.
I know, guys. How am I doing this?
How's the matte markers work?
Great.
Two other markers, and then put some stickers on, and then we'll call it a day.
Yeah. He put some stickers.
Give me the markers.
I'm not done with it. Did this have, okay.
I think this thing is pretty cool.
I need to use the eyes. Their eyes.
I actually really like this thing.
It's his eyes.
It's a great idea for Halloween.
His eyes are on his eyebrows.
This is a fun, like, and it comes with all these stickers.
I'll finish this up.
And four markers.
Such a school.
Look, you can decorate this however you want.
Oh, look at the back.
Tyler will finish this later.
Yeah.
And while he's reviewing his next toy, I'll put the strings on. He can try this thing on. What's next? Show everybody.
It's a sketch.
A sketch-a-doodle.
Sketch-a-doodle.
I don't know what that means, but we're about to find out.
And it looks like my dad's home.
Hi. Oh, goodness. What is this?
Yeah, I don't know.
These are little squares. Piece of paper. They look like dry erase paper.
You must trace them.
Honestly, I think this is... What are these? Sketch-a-doodle. There's cards. I don't know what you do with the cards. It says... Choose a playing card and draw what matches the card. Oh, so it's a game.
Okay.
You draw what matches. So basically, if you picked this, it would say draw a sun.
Okay, let's
do it. So draw a sun, and that's how you play the game, I think. Something like that.
Guys, it's really that easy. I'm almost a master at suns.
Draw a sun. And I guess it's a game, like whatever color matches your board, that's what you have to draw. Something like that. I don't know.
It's the shapes. And it's a scribble. Come on, you're actually doing good. Scribbling.
Did you draw your sun? And then I guess the other person has to get, or the other people have to guess what it is. I think it's like Pictionary, I think.
Okay.
But like dollar store version.
I'm done with my sun.
Put it in the camera. And I guess you could erase it.
Oh, we can? How? Oh, yeah.
It's dry. Use your hand. Let me show everybody your mask.
Erase.
Here, Ty, put this on. Look, so everyone gets the idea of what that last one was all about. Show, look everybody. Pretty cool.
Yeah.
This is a very cool thing.
Oh, I forgot that.
The mask idea is good. And show everyone how you erase the dry erase.
This, and that was just a lot of erasing.
Show everybody the card, how it's gone now.
Look.
You can't see it. Cool.
And you know I just... Dead.
That's not bad. All right, next one. We have two more things to review. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Next is
you're
the...
You're going to sit the vote. Phil's not.
Yo-yo.
You didn't register, did you?
Yeah.
Next is the yo-yo. Yeah. All right.
Change it.
Sorry, guys. It's just my favorite.
All right, Ty.
It's just Cheryl, Sue, and Nick. Cheryl never changed either. Oh, is this on TV?
Go time. Oh. It's a yo-yo. You're gonna stand up and do you know how to do a yo-yo?
Nope. Okay.
I'll do it. Like this. You gotta break it before we try it. So you wind it up.
Oh my goodness.
If this goes, how most of the other toys went, we're in trouble. You ready? Ready? Watch.
Yeah.
Ready? Watch. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you guys can see this, but.
Whoa, that's boring.
Phil, can you see it in camera?
Yeah.
All right, let me try it again. That wasn't so bad.
Is there a strong
so
you put your
finger. Oh.
Ty, move. Move. Okay. So I can see. Watch.
Me, I have no idea how you're doing that.
Can you see it in the camera, Phil?
Yes.
That's pretty cool. I mean, it doesn't work great, but it does what a yo-yo is supposed to do. Okay, the last thing.
I smell chicken nuggets.
What's the last thing?
I'm not gonna have them.
This thing is a light-up spinner.
Mm-hmm.
God knows what this thing does.
This may have been longer than any of our other videos. Besides, scavenger hunt.
Tell us how to do it.
Besides,
oh, I think.
Press button on tip to turn
Daddy,
it on.
Daddy, we don't need you.
The light's on.
Ooh. It says hook tip into launcher.
Should we throw it at the neighbor's window?
Pull back spinner with other
hands. Oh, I think like this, guys.
It's enough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And then what?
And then you shoot that thing
in the air?
Yeah.
Well,
that didn't do much.
Here.
Yeah, it has a vile thing. No, you, what do you have to say to that? It's me being a good toy.
Hold on to this tie.
Yeah.
Let's try to find it.
I already found it.
Did you find it on the floor? We lost the piece already. Oh, wait, here it is. Okay, give that back to me, Ty. Let's try this. I think you take this.
Already.
And you put it in here like this.
Could you imagine if that shot a hole in the wall? That'd be the end of our video. Oh, maybe like the other way, like this. Do you realize you guys are on YouTube right now? Because this isn't a family thing. This is a YouTube thing. You hold this. Wait, Ty.
I don't freaking know. Maybe Dad figure it out. Somehow it's supposed to go woo in the air.
It's supposed to go woo.
But guess what? It doesn't.
It's not supposed to go woo.
All right, guys. Stop.
See y'all tomorrow. I think I know what you do. You're supposed to swing it in the air.
This was what we reviewed. And guess what? Not too many good things, but not too bad. If you want me, let's go to your local Dollar Tree. Very simple. Right, Ty?
Yep. And it took an hour to shop all this stuff.
All right. Say goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Yep. Giggle, giggle.
Peace.